Look, Debrina, we are doing a little film about how difficult it has been for us to get used to each other. When you came as a little puppy, you were a handful, weren't you? And yes, when you take on a pup, you make a huge commitment. And now that you are over a year old, you have become a lovely, faithful dog. But you're still quite puppy-like, and so we still have to spend a lot of time with you, teaching you things and being quite tolerant about you. And then when you're tired, you are a lovely boy who wants to just sit and be cuddled, don't you? And that's pretty much how it is with all relationships, Bruno, isn't it? Yes. We have to put in a lot of effort and a lot of commitment to make it work. And we have to leave the other free, like I'm doing with Bruno right now, for him to hop down and do his own thing. So it is with every relationship in our lives. We have to be committed and dedicated and do right by the other at the same time as doing right by ourselves. But we also have to know when to give the other quite a long leash, or let the other off the leash and trust that they will come right back to us again. And the same with ourselves. As long as we know we want to get back, all is well. It is when we start to feel imprisoned in a relationship that we really need to start asking ourselves what is going on. And when we feel we want to actually run away from it into somebody else's arms, that is when we really need to ask ourselves what it is that is not happening in the relationship we're trying to get away from, that it may never be possible to establish. But that is another story. For now, for today, take some lessons from Bruno, which are: learn, get better, stay committed, give each other freedom, and trust. Take good care of yourself and the other.